to the frizzle 2000 and
what is it?
16.
Yeah.
Almost 17.
Uh-huh.
Huh. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out.
Check it out.
Check it out.
Check it out.
Check it out.
Check it out.
Check it out, kids, rinse your mouth out. I spit profound shit in a roundabout way. Frizzle is the loudest. I don't mean volume, but the way you hear my brainwaves. Caving to the pressure, I'm a slave to the same strain. Taking on the extra baggage for humanity. The only way that I actually chat about is with my language, it's mine. Glitching with the double conversations all the time. I'll rewind and let me fumble with these rhymes in my mind. Diamond in the rough, shining when it's tough. Like you give a fuck, you're laughing when I try to give it up. I'm in such a constant state of mental telepathy. My rivals all said you in a couple of weeks.
Hey, what's the doc say?
Nothing, he just sorta gave me props, man. He said it's the first brain he'd ever studied that shocked him. I'm bigger now, feeling like I've wriggled out of reality. I know that I got a soul that science couldn't figure out. Listen, wow, frizzles down with the wicked sound. Check the ripples around you as they surround you from definitive grounds. Taste it, I'd rather have a naked chick in a blouse making loud noises while I piss in her mouth. Wait, this was meant to be a PG song. The type of rating that makes an orphan feel like it don't belong.
When your parents out,
staring at you, glaring, blaring, incoherence on the track, and not caring if terrorists attack. Yo, fuck Trump and his policies, man. Like, honestly, this is the best dude you could come up with. You gotta be Josh and me. Or puffing on a lot of weed. At the end of the day, Hillary is the lesser of two evils. Let's do a sequel in a couple months and get the US president's ass handed to them by my man Sanders. It'd be huge, frizz, be sipping on booze, drinking until it gets woozy. Thinking of picking a mic up and spitting a tune like a dude who is sniffing on glue. And yeah, I'm killing it too. Feeling like I'm in a lyrical mood and I'm ripping a new asshole in the middle of music. Getting my dick and I'm sticking it through. Giggity goo, they giggle and swoon. Tickle my gooch and sit on my pubes. After I fiddle with titties and coochie, chick will be visibly dripping in juice. This slippery lube and kissable boobs. Stereotypically rude, despicable loop. I'm living in used to giving in button. I gotta be proving that I'm a useful type of a human that needs to simmer it down and thicken the soup. Give me a CD to nibble into. I'm making it simply dribble and chew it. Bite me, I'm figuratively chipping a tooth. There ain't no way you're filling my shoes. I'm not permitting you to. You better get back in the queue. Acting like you've been a villain, a goon. I committed a few little felonies nude. I ran into school with my trigger and pulled a collar, my style, and a shit in the pool. You suck and you stick it like poo, like you had a whoopsie, piddled and pooped, then wetted the bed, but I've ever been better. You figured it out, I'm quicker than you. My mouth is the evidence that I am sick and recall. You're not a competitor, move, I step to me. Proof, frizzle is back, yeah, I'm new and improved. Flow switches and all, ridiculous jaw. I'm heading north of the wall, a boa constrictor you all. Wrapping you up, squeezing life out of you bitches with raw prowess. You saw now, but I got the power saw to enjoy it. Plug it in and let it spin a little bit in the wind. These are the demented thoughts that I often find myself in. That's why the doc prescribed me antipsychotic medicine. Now popping all lands of pen and still surrounded by sin, sin. This shit is as intense as shin splints. It seems insensitive for you to assume that it's a breeze or a cinch. You freeze in the clinch. Easy as beating a piss weak rapper who's teething on nips, and his meal is the milk when his lips sink. My reasoning's this: you lack flavor, skill, and poker face. You gotta be joking, man. You're bland, you should've seasoned the chips. New problems have arisen in my head, it's a prison. Isn't it wonderful that you can only envision and listen in?
Hey, what do you wanna do for the outro, bro? Like a bunch of cunts in the background, like, go, woo, fuck yeah, frizzle, all that kind of shit?
Nah, it's alright, I'll do it myself.